Last time I got started and got through the lake monster. Now it's time to continue finding everyone's favorite pain in the you know what, Ashley. Let's see here. Yeah, the merchant we're gonna hit on the. Where did he get all this artillery?
Got a selection. What are you selling?
Okay, never mind.
Ah, thank you. Ah, thank you. What are you buying?
I do have enough of the TMP.
Is that
a... But I don't have enough room for it. How much does this take up? 6. Alright, well...
Thank you. What are you buying?
Well, on topic of upgrading...
Is that all? Thank you. Is that? Thank you. Is thank.
Come back anytime. Oh, I'll be coming back. All right. Now, where is this? Oh, it's up there. Okay. But... I'll fall on that one. Yeah, continue. Okay. Well, let's get to the computer screen. Oh, wait a minute. party. That, even though I hit X to kick the guy down. Not at least it doesn't start you. But this is a very forgiving game, at least. That's the good side, even if you die. I lost the items. Yeah. I didn't mind for this.
I've obtained an object that resembles a cult group's insignia.
Wonderful, Leon. Head back to the church. Ashley's safety is our immediate priority.
She's probably also thinking,
gee, what do you think it looks like? A?
Oh, honey.
Got a selection. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all?
Yeah, it's like you get a bigger,
Thank you.
Yeah, I don't know
what are you buying?
Yeah, the firepower's really expensive.
Is that all? Thank you. Not enough cash, stranger. What are you buying?
The rocket launcher.
Is that all?
Later. Oh, I can always do this. Yeah, two deaths already in a span of 20 minutes. Jeez. I know at some point we're gonna have to get rid of the shotgun as well. Or yes. Perfect. Okay, now I got a little more room now to play. So where to next? I gotta go back to the church. Rescue the biggest pain in the butt in the history of games, Ashley Graham. And believe you me, she is not much of a contributor. debt of gratitude to that dog we rescued from the beginning. Time. Oh well, job's done. Let's move on. Made it rhyme, but I think religion's the incorrect word to use in this context. The word that's most commonly used is cult, because there's a fine line between religion and cult. for this puzzle. This puzzle's really hard. Just trying to remember. There is a very specific pattern to this. God, just trying to remember what it is. Well, I do know my color combinations very well. So I know red and green make yellow, blue and green make cyan, and red and blue make magenta. Traditional RGB CYM. I think that's correct. Oh, no. I think I had it right the first time. For me to remember. I know some parts of the light give it away. Okay, I think that's correct. I know this. Oh, got it. Nice. Like I said, there are portions of the light that give away the solution. But I was lucky enough to remember it. Now,
there Ashley,
she is. Don't come.
Hey, take it easy. Down. Everything's going to be just fine. My name's Leon. I'm under the president's order to rescue you.
What? My father?
That's right. And I have to get you out of here. Now come with me.
Here's the real question. How did the president's order get kidnapped, despite the fact that wherever
she or any
member of the president's family
I've succeeded in extricating my subject.
Goes, there's no secret service.
Good work, Leon. I'll send a chopper over right away.
Where's the extraction point?
There's another trail that you can take to get out of the village. The chopper will pick you up beyond there.
Got it. I'm on my way.
Yeah. Oh yeah, there's the playing manual for Ashley as well. You know, there's a bit of an oxymoron to this. It's like, when Ashley is seized by the enemy, some of you are probably thinking, she deserves it. I'm one of those people, because she was dumb enough to get kidnapped in the first place, so in one side of the story, she kind of deserves it. But on the other side, well, let's just get her out of here just to get it done and over with. And like I said, she's not much of a contributor, and you'll see. Fair, I think I'm gonna give this to Ashley right away. Give her a little bit of a health boost. And like I said, there's gonna be a ton of opportunities to get Leon's health up as well. And if you go too far away,
I'll take the girl.
Oh, she just jumped on her own? Nice.
If you must know, my name is Osman Sadler, the master of this fine religious community.
What do you want?
To demonstrate to the whole world our astounding power, of course. No longer will the United States think they can police the world forever. So, we kidnap the president's daughter in order to give her our power and then send her back.
No.
Leon, I think they shot something in my neck.
What did you do to her?
We just planted her a little gift. Oh, there's going to be one hell of a party when she returns home to her loving father.
By the way, there's no return on this gift.
But before that, I thought I might bargain with the president for some donation. Believe it or not, it takes quite a lot of money to keep this church up and running.
Faith and money will lead you nowhere, Sadler.
Oh, I believe I forgot to tell you that we gave you the same gift.
When I was unconscious.
Oh, I truly hope you like our small but special contributions. When the eggs hatch, you will become my puppets. Involuntarily, you'll do as I say. I'll have total control over your minds. Don't you think this is a revolutionary way to promulgate one's faith?
Sounds more like an alien invasion if you ask me. You okay?
Leon, what's gonna happen to us?
Don't worry. We got into this mess, we can get out of it.
I probably should have mentioned that I'm not trying to go for a deathless squad. Damage like normal for normal enemies. Or normal enemies, excuse me. But if you hit her one time, she's done. Which, in theory, makes her one of the wimpiest characters I've ever met. That's our good friend.
Welcome!
Man,
got some rare. What are you selling?
Don't worry, he's a friend.
Right, a friend.
Is that all, strange? Is that all? Is that all? What are you buying?
I think the Red Knight's gonna have to wait.
Is that... What are you buying?
Well, I don't know what I want to do at this point. Is that everything so expensive?
Well, is that all? That for sure. Thank you.
Capacity's fine. Increase the firepower of this?
Is that all?
Yes.
Thank you. Not enough cash, stranger.
Oh well.
What are you buying?
Yeah, the treasure I've already bought.
Come back anytime.
Yeah, like we can come back to a perverted flasher like you.
I'm like, shut up, Ashley. Okay. Oh, that's right. Now I remember. Flashbangs kill him in one shot. That's right. Now I remember. So I guess flashbangs aren't as useless as I thought they were. I think also snipers kill him in one shot as well.
Thank you.
10-foot drop, you can survive that. They don't need me to catch you. Christ, actually, are you really that big of a wimp? She is safer up there.
Just
can't leave her too far behind because she'll panic.
Where are you going, Leon?
Far enough away from you.
Where are you going, Leon?
Like I said, far enough away from you. What part of that don't you understand? You're nothing more than a little tiny tag along.
Where are you going, Leon?
Shut up, Ashley. Can I say it in another language?
Te voy a hacer picadillo.
Where are you going, Leon?
Shut up, I'm leaving you there, Ash. Your choice.
Where are you going,
now,
Leon?
Now you see what I mean? That she's just nothing more than a little tagalong? I'm coming back to get you. To save your sorry butt. There's yet another third party called Black. I'm gonna meet her a little bit later. Okay. I just have to waste one of these guys then. Sorry. see how it is. Weird apparition on their hair. You get to come to me, or am I just going to have to... Thank you. Yeah, I figured it would take less time to take him down. There's a flashbang as well. I think the important thing is, as long as Ash is out of harm's way, we'll be alright. If she's smart enough to get over here by herself. I severely doubt it, but you never know. Okay, here she comes. I guess she's not so dumb after all. What's this point? What's about to come across? Yeah, I think I'm supposed to go this way. Good for you. Do you want a cookie? It doesn't take a genius to figure that out.
Welcome.
Oh, look, it's got a selection again.
What are you selling?
Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying?
The only thing I can think of at this point is start tuning up some of my weapons. If not...
Is that all? Thank you.
I know this is gonna be a... I know we're gonna need this for sure.
Is that all? Come back any time. I could always use your business.
Leon, I have some bad news.
I'd rather not hear it.
Well, I'm afraid I have to tell you anyway. We've lost contact with the chopper. Someone must have shot it down, though we can't determine who.
Great.
We're prepping another chopper for you. Meanwhile, I want you to head towards the extraction point.
Got it.
Leon's probably thinking, oh, Christ, now I gotta play... Great, now I can play babysitter for her for a little bit longer.
Do Leon?
Hate to say it, but we're sandwiched, all right. Quick, in that cabin. Leon.
Small world, eh? Well, I see that the president's equipped his daughter with ballistics too.
How rude! And I don't believe there's any relevance with my figure and my standing. Who are you?
Oh, excuse me, Your Highness. Perhaps the young lady might want to introduce herself first before asking someone his name.
Her name's Ashley Graham, the president's daughter.
Is she... Well, you know.
Don't worry. She's cool.
Never mind. There's supposed to be some kind of obvious symptom before you turn into one of them anyway.
Look!
Ashley, upstairs!
Okay, it's game time.
Oh, that's... That's game time, alright. Let's decide. Oh yeah, I just gotta flesh you, that's all. right.
Use this. Leon, upstairs.
Like they're backing off.
So, what do we do now?
The bridge I crossed to get here is out, so I guess we have no choice but to keep moving.
I forgot something. You guys go on ahead.
Lewis.
routes. Okay, so I guess it's time they're doubling and tripling their efforts.
Welcome! What are you buying? Is that a- Come back anytime. Wait!
So... like... I think eventually you have to take both paths at some point. The next objective is there. Alright, then, like I said, at some point you're gonna have to take both paths.
Follow me.
Well, hurry up, stupid. You just sit down like a putz. Oh, God, I remember this. God, this is very lengthy, very tedious. Stupid. Just takes care of that part for now. There's still more. Oh yeah. We're just getting started. Stupid, come on. Like I said, Ashley's not the brightest ball.
Thank you.
just a mere 3-foot drop? Oh, God. Question the game's, thinking process behind that. Welcome to the stream. How's it going? Oh yeah, I gotta get the treasure too. The stream thus far?
to the tonight. Slicey, slicey.
Well, like I said, at least this game is very forgiving. So let's try this again. Hi, Bay.
Hi.
I'm not sure that I can take a save that. At least only comes from one direction. Useless after all. Alright, stupid, come on. Let's go. Extra items, so that's always helpful. Maybe it was back in that house? Not aware of it? So as long as I'm not getting attacked, I should be alright.
Yeah.
break some boards. Get inside. There's a very specific path that'll lead me inside here. Not through this doorway here. The treasure's over here. Way to, I'm just going over here. Yeah. Away from you, you useless tag along. God, I swear this went from a escort mission to babysitting. If I was Leon, I'd be like, well, it's your own pea brain fault that you got yourself into this mess. Side per se. Oh no, wait a minute, here we go. Okay, there we go. Now it all makes sense. Perfect. That's what I wanted. Come on. Good. Now I just miss one more gem and the mask is complete. Okay, let's get out of here. I could go this way, but I still have to go back around because I think I need another key. Unless I got the gate unbarred for now. And like I said, you have to take both paths.
Welcome. Got some rare. What are you selling? Ah. Thank you. What are you buying? Is that? What are you buying?
Whew. What is there to buy?
Is that all, strength? That come back any time.
Okay. Now we gotta open up the other gate. You're all right. Run in for that one for you. I think I should look around thinking to herself, this guy is so incompetent. I should have someone else to rescue me. Fight. But like I said, you have to cross both paths eventually, whether you like it or not. nuisance than it needs to be. Unfortunately, you can't have Ashley hide in this case. Full value. We had no wolf to help us out this time, which kind of sucked. But what can you do?
Selection of good things.
Yeah.
What are you selling?
Try a different sales pitch, pal.
Is that old?
Thank
you. Ah.
Thank you. What are you buying?
Okay,
what are you
be a
buying?
Like I said, I think you need the rifle upgraded too.
Is that. Thank you. Is. Thank you. Is that. Thank you. Is that. That come back anytime.
Oh, we'll be coming back, alright. Don't you worry, my friend. Thank God. Gigante is much harder to fight the second time around because. Yeah, because I guess from what I understand, if he gets hit with both boulders, he's done. And I squandered that opportunity. What's this? Last defense. Okay, so that's the big cheese that wrote that. I think this is where the rifle comes into play. That only happens on the way there. Gee, I don't know. What do you think, Leon? Okay, that's gonna be an item for later. So we can't sell it just yet. Oh, never mind. Okay, perfect. Now we can go and sell the beer sign to get a full profit. Yeah, I think the mask and beer sign are the two items that, have items we can insert to increase their value. I think everything else is as is.
Selling. Ah. What are you buying?
Yeah, there's no.
Come back anytime.
Duck it off for a little while.
You better stay outside. Ashley, go hide.
Yeah.
Luego.
Oh, God. gross. That really wasn't too difficult of a fight. Well, then again, my weapons are powered up, so there we go.
Are you okay, Leon?
Oh, I think I just got a few nicks and bruises in guys. What do you think? Christ.
What are you buying?
Yeah, I don't think I can do much at this point.
What are you buying? What are you selling? Is that all? Come back anytime.
Alright. Little thing called backing up. Christ. Yeah, waste so much TMP ammo on the chief. This would be happening.
Agarrelo!
I think if I remember correctly, I think there's two. So I don't have any ammo.
Side of the bridge.
Yeah.
Six deaths. Jeez. Well, at least we survived. Merlin. Alright. Alright. I think I'm gonna wrap it up here.
Welcome. Got some rare things. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? What are you buying?
Oh, perfect, just what I want.
Is that all straight? Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, yeah, it's the broken butterfly, the revolver. Oh, that's what I want, the riot gun. Semi-auto rifle. But I think I can only buy one.
What are you selling?
But the question is, what do I want to sell? You know, sell the shotgun.
Ah. What are you buying? Is that all?
Yeah, because this is a far more useful weapon than the other.
Thank you.
And the mine thrower is not very useful.
What are you buying? Is that... Thank you. What are you buying? What are you selling?
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna have enough, but...
What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you.
Shoot, just 200. Well,
what are you selling?
Well, let's just do this. No, it's not gonna work. Oh, that's right.
Is that all? What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying?
Okay, there's nothing I can buy here, so...
Come back anytime.
Yeah, I'm sure we will. All right. All right, I think that's gonna do it for now. Whew. Thank God. All right, thank you all for watching. I will see you all next time.